I'm going to leave this with George. Or Mick Mars. Whatever you want to call him.
Yeah.
I get the feeling